Hi, welcome to the statics tutorials. So for this problem, we're going to find the moment of a force which is given about a point. In this system, we have a bent pipe that's fixed here at O. The pipe comes out here in the xy plane at 60 degrees from the y-axis, 0.8 meters. The pipe goes straight up then 1.0 meters, and then it has a force acting on it that's given, and the force is negative 10i. Plus 17.5 J plus 12 K newtons. So to find the moment, we're going to do a cross product, and we need to find a position vector that goes from our point that we're finding the moment about up to any point on the line of action of our force. The only point, though, that we have in this problem that's on the line of action of our force is this point B. So we'll drop a position vector that starts at O and goes up here to B. So here's our position vector. So it's going to be starting at O here, going along the x-axis is going to be 0.8 meters, a sine of 60 degrees in the positive x direction, and then 0.8 meters, a cosine of 60 degrees in the positive y direction, and then 1 meter up in the positive k direction or z direction. Just going through and calculating out the numbers, will get 0.6928i plus 0.4j plus 1k. I'm going to keep a few extra decimals here, and then I'll round off at the very end. We're going to now do this cross product. So the moment about O is the cross product from, again, the vector that goes, position vector that goes from O up to anywhere on the line of action of the force, cross the force. And this is our equation that we can use. So the I component is going to have y position vector times z force, a z position vector times y force. You'll notice that you have y and z here, z and y here, and then you wind up with the moment about the x-axis. Same thing for j around the y-axis. You're going to wind up with z and x's in terms of position vectors and forces, and then for moments about the z-axis, you'll wind up with x's and y's here mixed together. Plugging everything into this equation, we just go and grab the terms. So ROBY is going to be this point 4 here. We'll grab it, place it here with its unit, and then FZ is this a z component of F, and we'll place it here. Then we'll subtract off the ROBZ here, the 1, times the 17.5, which is our y component of our force. And just keep on chugging through and plugging in your numbers for the components. And then when you do all the arithmetic at the end, you'll get that your moment vector is this negative 12.7i, negative 18.3j, plus 16.1k. And then the units are going to be newton meters, because you had force times distance, so newtons times meters. Thanks for watching.